There are animals in history, in paintings and in books. Animals that live in trees and fish that swim in brooks. A man is just an animal whose plan is to survive. A bear can sleep all winter and come out of it alive. He can lead a horse to water, he can even move a cow. A tiger, just a great big cat, a lady pig's a sow. And then he isn't there.